In this video, you will see about how to fix the audio service not responding in Windows 11. So if you are facing the audio service issue in Windows 11, I will tell you how to fix it. I will show you all the steps you have to follow, and if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. Let's watch the video.